大家好，我是一鸣老师。Today I'm going to teach you something very useful. How to confess your feelings to someone you like in Chinese with conversations. Most of the time, a man would confess love to a woman. And if the woman likes the man back, she normally would just nod or smile shyly or respond with a hug. But in our example conversations today,Most of the answers are no. So you'll be learning how to reject someone in Chinese politely. 好的，我们开始上课。Okay, confess. 我喜欢你很久了。I have had feelings for you for a long time. Okay, reject answer. 对不起，我可能让你误会了。我对你没有那个意思。I'm sorry, I may have made you misunderstand something. I don't feel that way about you. Okay, one more time.
我喜欢你很久了。对不起，我可能让你误会了。我对你没有那个意思。
Okay, 下一个 confess. 我想让你知道，我真的特别喜欢你。I want you to know that I really like you. Reject answer.
你人很好，但是我刚分手不久，还不想开始新的感情。
You are really a nice person, but I just broke up recently and I don't want to start a new relationship yet. Again.
我想让你知道，我真的特别喜欢你。你人很好，但是我刚分手不久，还不想开始新的感情。
Okay, next one. Confess.
我对你有一种特别的感觉，我可能爱上你了。
I have a special feeling about you. I think I'm falling in love with you. Okay, reject answer.
你别开玩笑了，咱俩是哥们儿。
Stop joking with me.We are buddies. Okay, one more time.
我对你有一种特别的感觉，我可能爱上你了。你别开玩笑了，咱俩是哥们儿。
Okay, 下一个 confess.
你可以做我女朋友吗？
Can you be my girlfriend? Okay, reject.
天哪，我真是受宠若惊了。但是我觉得我们不合适。
Oh my god, I'm so flattered, but I don't think we are compatible. The conversation again.
你可以做我女朋友吗？天哪，我真是受宠若惊了。但是我觉得我们不合适。
By the way, in the videos, I always put pinyin to make sure that all the audience can understand the content.But if you are a serious learner and you want to learn the Chinese characters seriously, I recommend you our special Yiming Chinese flashcards. Since one side are only with the characters, so it will help you to depend less on the pinyin and learn the characters fast. I will leave the links of the cards in the description box.
Okay, 下一个。我可以做你男朋友吗？
Can I be your boyfriend?Reject answer.
不好意思啊，我一直拿你当朋友，而且我已经有喜欢的人了。
I'm so sorry. I've always regarded you as a friend, and I already have someone I like. Let's hear the conversation again.
我可以做你男朋友吗？不好意思啊，我一直拿你当朋友，而且我已经有喜欢的人了。
Okay, one more. Confess.
和你在一起，我真的特别开心。你做我女朋友吧。
I'm really happy to be with you. How about becoming my girlfriend? Okay, reject.
谢谢你告诉我，但是我明年可能要去别的城市工作了。我不想异地恋。我们还是做朋友吧。
Thank you for telling me, but maybe...I will live and work in another city next year, and I don't want to be in a long-distance relationship. It's better that we just be friends. Let's hear the conversation again.
和你在一起，我真的特别开心。你做我女朋友吧。
谢谢你告诉我，但是我明年可能要去别的城市工作了。我不想异地恋，我们还是做朋友吧。
Okay, that's six conversations to confess your feelings to someone you like and to reject with different reasons. I hope you liked the video and learned something useful. Any comment or suggestions, leave it in the comment section. We can communicate more there.
好的，谢谢你收看我的视频，我们下次再见，再见。